There are many different machines like this. Just make sure you use a grip that's comfortable and doesn't hurt your wrists, your elbows, or your shoulders. And as always, a full range of motion and a top hold at the peak contraction.